In this video, learn how to make camera follow player, how to install plugin Cinemachine, and how to use it to control main camera. Understand damping value to have delay or no delay of camera. What is dead zone? To limit camera not go up or down when player is falling or jumping. And how to limit map area. To stop camera not follow player anymore when go to the end of the map. And how to use ignore two layers collision. At this moment, when game is playing, camera stays in one place. You will lost your player if he went out of screen. To make camera follow player, you can make camera is a child of player. Example, you can group all these objects in one parent object. Name parent object is settings. All object inside this parent object will be children. To make camera is a child of player, hold and drop it inside player object. Player is now a parent of your camera. Press play to see what will happen. When parent object is moving, all children objects will follow. This is the easiest way to move your camera. Let's put camera back. Now open Package Manager. Switch to Unity Registry. Enter name Cinemachine. Select this plugin and press Install. After installing, right-click and you can see menu of Cinemachine. Select Virtual Camera for any 2D 3D games. Rename it Cinemachine. After Cinemachine is added, your camera will have this red icon. It means, this camera is using your Cinemachine object. Right now, your game screen is black. To make it focus on your player, hold and drop player object into follow. Cinemachine is focusing on player now. If you press play and try to move player, you can see it is a lot smoother. Select Cinemachine object, you will see this white box. This is your current camera screen. Option Aim is object you want camera look at it. To use it, you must add some object into look at. Now try to change X or Y value of aim option. If you want to rotate your camera, you can use the same feature. If your game is 3D, it will help a lot. But in 2D game, we don't use it. Let's turn it off. Set do nothing. Now try to control camera with body option. First, switch it to framing transposer. Try to run the game. When player move, camera will slowly follow. If you want camera follow immediately, set all damping values to 0. Now it will follow player without any delay. To adjust camera go up or down, adjust screen Y value. And move camera in front or behind player, adjust screen X value. Let's set player back a little bit, like Mario game. When game is running, player jumps, the ground is disappeared, because camera follow player. Let's use dead zone to lock the moving area for camera not follow player. You will see this blue line is the moving area of player. If player is outside of this area, camera will start to follow player. Set this zone super high for player cannot reach it. Player has no chance. to go out of this dead zone anymore. Even player jumps or go to higher ground, camera will not go up. Most of the game, when player go to the end of the map, it will limit and stop camera not follow player. To do that, you can select any object. I will choose background object. Then add a collider into it. Click button Edit Collider to set its size. This collider is the area will limit camera. After that, select Cinemachine. Add extension. Add Confiner 2D, because this is 2D game. It requires a collider 2D here, to limit camera. Drop collider of background we just made into. Now press play to see if it works. It did not work yet. The reason is, it accept polygon collider only. Let's change it to polygon collider now. Click on Edit Collider to edit its size. And make sure its trigger is turn on, for other objects can go through it. Now, select Cinemachine, and add Polygon Collider into Confiner 2D. Press play to see the result. Move player back, the map is limited. Move to another side of the map. It is limited as well. If you try to press jump many times now, the ground check was invalid. It is always true. The reason is, background collider is covered all the map, so player or player feet always touch another object, is background collider. That's why on ground always true. Select background. You can see its layer is default. And player has layer default too. Our purpose, put them in two different layers. Create new layer with name background layer. And add object background into this new layer. You can open player controller script or any C# script you have. Add on start or on awake event when game is just loaded. Use physics 2D, because you use collider 2D only. Ignore layers collision, to make two layers not contact each other. It needs number of these two layers. Our player is inside layer default, has number is 0. And background has layer with number is 10. Let's make layer 0 and 10, ignore each other. Press play to see the final result. Ground check works normally now. You understand how to use camera with Cinemachine. Don't forget to subscribe my channel to save tutorial. Thank you for watching, and see you in next video.